Anyone who's a bit nervous had better put their rubber knickers on for the next bit.
Rubber knickers?
Yeah.
Scenes from the next attraction to play this theater. This picture, truly one of the most unusual ever filmed, contains scenes which under no circumstances should be viewed by anyone with a heart condition or anyone who is easily upset. We urgently recommend that if you are such a person or the parent of a young or impressionable child now in attendance, that you and the child leave the auditorium.
From the floppy walkie bags
of the Limpopo River. There come the sound of female ecstasy. I shiver. Wet and wanton, their cries caress my swollen ears with building fears of this forsaken land of years. Visions of furious fire goddesses wielding blood spits, figments of erotic escapades with all branches of the armed forces. Surrounding, abounding, they stoop to conquer with sighs and anxious whispers in a slow, steady rhythm. Wongo! Wild women of Wongo! How's their song go? Making me wongo! Wild women of Wongo! No man can say no! Wild women of Wongo! How does their song go? Like this! On the dank, steaming shores of Wongo, its black sand beaches, so bongo, with leash-ridden creatures, bodies branded with Cicatrix features that once screeched through the heart of the Congo. Stacked and berserk, they tower and flail all about. Wailing sounds in tongues only ancient insects would understand or figure out. Wild, willing wenches, strutting and struggling as they yank hanks of hair, rooting and running in heat as the earth heaves beneath their feet. Hongo! Wild women of Wongo, how does that song go? Making me wongo, wild women of Wongo. No man can say no. Wild women of Wongo, how does that song go? Like this. Figures twitch and twine, their sting is lethal, and I know I'm in for mine. How can I resist this onslaught of love? From over, from under, from behind and above. I wish I could only be their Wongo king. If only I knew the song to sing.
Wongo! Wild women of Wongo! How does that song go? Make me wild! We'll be right back.
true. Nothing's real, nothing's certain. When I read your words, I just start hurting. Everybody's trying to convict me for taking benzodrine and LSD. That's all ancient history, and it's just between God and me. I hate rock and roll, don't smoke pot. Maybe a drunk, but a user I'm not. This is a warning from my own hand. Never gonna a frightened man. Kill somebody trying to escape. You better listen to Mr. Hater.
Done.